On the PC a long time ago, but my PC decided to burn up its PCU or PSU, I mean, power supply unit. I'm trying to fix my Twitch app on my phone real quick, and then I will be right into the game. It's not streaming. I know it's streaming. Wait, no. Yeah, it's on there. On air. What's wrong with you? No, there it goes. Thank you. I have to edit my thing. Please let me. Advertisement. There we go. Edit. Sorry, I gotta set up the, Go live notification. Fortnite's installed. Awesome. Alright, just adding tags. Animals, I guess. I guess exploration would be good. Not family friendly. Let's play leveling. Practice. Player versus environment. And I picked too many. So we remove practice leveling. Now we're ready to go, guys. Track down and harvest your first animal. Accept. Let's see. Which button to do what again? Oh, select equipment down. What? Sorry, I'm trying to figure these controls out. I don't understand. Dang it. Where? Oh, okay, he wants me to do that.
Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run.
There it goes.
Or worse. There. You binoculars to get a closer look.
That was, I think that was given to me. Didn't really have to put in much effort. Okay, it's not muted. Most effortless kill I've ever experienced in this game. See, train tracks. Oh, he went that way. What a surprise.
If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. No shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
Buckle. Don't know what type of scent. Oh, this will help. Sights, lures. See, I have a bleak collar, road deer collar, and musk deer scent. See which one it calls. Oh, Siberian musk deer. Okay, I can't do that yet because there are no Siberian musk deers here, obviously. Siberia is a really cold place.
There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen.
Welcome, welcome. I'm not new to the game, but I'm new to the PlayStation version. If you were curious at all. Must have been my own steps I heard just now. I hope. And it's gonna rain. What is that? White-tailed jackrabbit? I did not know there was rabbits in this game. It must be new. They didn't have rabbits when I was on a PC version. I played the PC version quite a bit. I have nothing to kill the rabbits with anyway at the moment, so I'll just scare them all. No biggie. Nope. I want the binoculars.
find coyotes all over the reserve, so they're not the most difficult to hunt. They're pack animals, so they respond well to callers, but they can also get aggressive when alerted. So be careful.
Ooh, very fresh. I don't have a coyote call either.
Sounds like Richard's gonna need a helping hand. Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fella living out here all year round. Richard Hope. He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later.
I saw something. Whoa. Oh, I'm falling in the leaf. Damn. That's embarrassing. Quite embarrassing. Really would like to get that yoke. I didn't need to get up here too, man. I wonder how far the coyote could be away. Here, puppy, 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 puppy. I need to control you. I will find you. Trying to walk really, really, really slow. Since I've got the advantage of the wind. Can't be far.
Catching on quickly.
Up here, otherwise I'd kill that guy already. We'll get these missions done first, and then we'll worry about the coyotes and the wolf, or not the wolves, the deer and the moose and the bear and whatever else might be here. I'm kind of interested in those rabbits. I've never rabbit hunted on the new hunter. I have the old hunter, but that's two different rodeos. I guess it was a bird I saw. Yeah, it's gotta be the birds. Made it happen, Captain.
Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal.
If I get my eyes on though. I'm not used to these controls. There we go. I would call him, but the wind's blowing the wrong way. Wind's blowing right at him. Therefore, I'd waste my time. Two rabbits.
SLT Japukes 2 Rabbit Toy Jesu LV 32.
Huh? I don't understand. Don't know what you said, buddy. Can you run it through Google Translate, please? Not level 32. I might be at level 30s on PC.
I don't understand. English, please.
I need to fix that. One moment, please. I gotta fix that where it comes through. The audio comes through on the game. Technical difficulties, devices, audio devices. I don't understand that. Usually it puts the audio through my earpiece, my headset.
Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp. It's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there.
Skill point available? Okay. No perk points available. Alright, we're gonna go to this outpost and maybe hunt deer. Maybe if I can buy a weapon to hunt a rabbit, I'll try to kill a rabbit. We shall see. And of course, anything we see on the way, we're going to slaughter.
Black-tailed deer are one of the easiest animals in the reserve to hunt. Still, be wary of your noise and the wind direction, as their senses are quite good.
Yay, we want their first outpost.
Hello there.
Nice place, right? You won't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up.
Hey buddy, what's going on? Now.
If you ever need a place to rest, there's a cabin in each outpost. I had them gutted and redone last season.
Nothing much, just tuned in. Gonna make a cough.
going to make a coffee.
I hear you.
I can't really drink coffee.
You know
my,
that guy
my
I
heart
mentioned
race.
Earlier? Hope?
How's the stream running?
Well,
the stream
looks
running
like
okay?
He's been having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Balmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp
stream's good.
Turned on its head.
Thanks.
Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Topeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods. I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop
I
on
played
by
this game
look.
For 5 minutes, then deleted it, laugh.
Oh, really? I had this game on PC, and I played the life out of it. I love this game, but I hunt in real life, too, so...
Hope
How
showed up here
like
2 years ago. Said something about getting off the grid. I heard he lost his family in an accident while he was deployed overseas in the army. Hit the poor guy hard. I guess out here you only need to look out for yourself. It's easier that way. Not the most cheerful fella, to be honest, but he's earned his peace for sure. Let's find out whoever did this.
How come you didn't like it? I think I had my mic muted. There wasn't duck hunting whenever I played last on PC. On this version. On the very first version it was.
How come? I think it's a great game.
Hopefully I didn't scare it when I jumped a moment ago. I'm still learning these controls.
Figured it was a bit slow.
Nah, yeah, I can understand that. It's definitely a patience game, but I think the funnest thing about it is trying to hunt the rare animals. Like, there's albino, melanistic, which is all black, the different types of bear. There's like cinnamon bear, glacier bear, brown chocolate mocha bear or something like that. There's all different types of fur variations, and of course you get the big ones and the small ones, which you always want to get the big one. And plus, I live in an area where it's fun to hunt in real life. I live in a hunting state, so there's that too. This deer should be here any second. Well, I was hoping it'd be here any second, by the way. I may have scared it when I first came in, because I accidentally jumped when I got my little hiding spot. So, yeah, that could have been bad, I guess. I'm gonna give it another minute. If it doesn't show up, I'm going to that objective. Yeah, we're going on a walk.
Are there a lot of people streaming this game?
I don't know, really, honestly. You'd have to look, honestly, because I don't really watch many streams. Usually I watch YouTube if I'm watching somebody play a game, but I like this game, so I decided to stream it.
You'll check.
It's kind of doubtful. I kind of doubt there's a lot, honestly. It's probably not very popular.
Seven channels.
Really? I didn't think there'd be any, honestly. Just maybe a couple or a few. Two or three. I don't really know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. If it's, it means I won't get many viewers or I'll get more viewers. I don't know.
Top streamer more. Is some grants with stream title.
Top streamer? Oh.
Viagra shipment stolen. Cops looking for a gang of hardened criminals.
Wow. That's amazing. I love it. See which way now. Missions. How do I get over there? See, travel to Hope Camp. Discovered last night. Where is Hope Camp though?
Kay and taking a piss and going out with my buddy.
No, yeah, man, you enjoy your piss and your friends. I hope you don't piss on your friends. Or even piss with your friends, that'd be strange.
LOL. Siam mate.
See you, man. Enjoy. Sorry, I couldn't kill nothing for you before you left.
Be careful when hunting black bear. Not only are they unpredictable, but they also make very little sound and leave few tracks. You can sneak up on one without realizing it. Fortunately, they'll probably notice you before you them and will keep their distance.
My weapon is adequate enough for a black bear, anyway. Or moose. I can't really kill a moose with this gun either. Or I guess I could. It would take multiple shots. It wouldn't be very fun for me because I'd have to shoot it once and then chase it and then shoot it again and chase it and shoot it again and chase it. It's just not how I want to do it. It's a rock, not an animal. Oh shit. I don't think this gun will kill the black bear right off, but we're about to try, I think.
Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim.
I need better equipment and better shooting skill, evidently. I gotta catch my breath. Come on, heart rate. Damn, you can't can't hold your breath for longer than that. Killing me, guy. Did I spot it? I don't know if I actually spotted it. Sure did. Now.
It's bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
I don't think that's an ethical kill, though, look at my weapon. I think this is a small caliber for a bear. Which means it's probably going to end up killing me if I chase it too far and piss it off. I thought my mic was muted. Oh, I don't want to sprint. I didn't even hear it. What was that? Uh-oh. Is that it laying there? Did it land there? Oh shit. There's a bear. I guess the one I just shot. Damn, I tried to hit my head. Are you gonna reload, guy? Oh, okay, triangle reload, not square. Kind of wondering what was going on there. And I don't see it. I'm afraid it's gonna charge me and murder me viciously. Which does happen. Whoops. Yeah, it's about to kill me. It's like right here. It's where he's about to murder me. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, he went down. Surprised. I don't think this was weapon was acceptable for a bear. But I won't complain. Common fur. Horrible shots. I got broke his leg twice. Poor bear. I'm using a 243, oh my god. That's not good enough for a bear. Borderline animal cruelty. Lure. See if we can lure one in. My dog's starting to snore, in case you're wondering what weird noises are. And you keep making progress toward the campsite, Hooked Camp. My mission. It's coming still. I can't tell if that's raining. Yeah, I'm sure. I can't tell if that's raining. That's the steps I'm wearing to my left rear left. Back that way. I'm like footsteps, man. that's where we're going. I think I'm done waiting on this deer to show up. Even though he should have been here by now. Can't kill it, but I can spot it. Hey, leave me alone, moose. Oh shit, there's two of them.
Keep track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you.
As long as they leave me alone, it's alright. I do not want to get trampled. Take a short momentary break because I need something to munch on and a cigarette. So I'll be back momentarily. No more than 2 minutes, I guess. Man, I wonder what I just heard. I heard something go by. Damn it. As soon as I step away for a split second. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Stupid moose, probably, I guess. Oh, there's a call. That's probably the moose. We're back. Damn, I can't just have 2 seconds. Holy cow, I ninja'd the headset out of my ears. Like, literally karate chopped it. There's moose tracks. It's probably what I heard walking by. I guess. Hopefully it wasn't something I could easily kill, like a deer. If you happen to see what that was sneaking by when I walked away, leave me a comment and let me know or something, please. Just out of raw curiosity. That's the only reason I want to know. Sorry, I had a dirt mark on my TV. It's probably a big old giant buck that I missed out on. I'm really surprised I don't see anything near the edge of the water. There's always something near the edges of the water. At least on the computer version, there is, which should be the same on a PC. I mean, a PS4.
I noticed you're after moose. Tough animals, I tell ya. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent and the wind in mind.
Not really after moose, I'm just picking up every track I see. Moose poop. Or rabbit poop? Oh, moose poop. Dang, there's a bull moose back in there. You know, if I had a larger caliber weapon, I would definitely take that on. I like me some bull mooses. Hey, thanks whoever followed, by the way. Much appreciated. You're a lovely, beautiful person. Both of my viewers are lovely, beautiful people. Hey, and we have a third lovely, beautiful person. Welcome to the stream. If you want to see me do anything or do anything different, just say so, please. I'll gladly oblige. Shake things up, mix it up a little bit. for shits and kicks, I guess. I saw movement down there. Wishful thinking, I guess. Welcome, welcome, Jeremy number 4. I love you, you're beautiful. If you enjoy your stay, you know.
You're getting close. Hope mentioned seeing some tracks in the mud.
Only if you want to.
See if you can find them.
I don't wanna put any pressure on anybody. If you like what you see, follow it. If not, no harm, no foul. Still love you. Find more creatures so I can get more guns, or so I can get a gun that's suitable for moose and suitable for bear. I had to take 3 shots on a bear earlier to kill one, which is unacceptable. Call yet, unfortunately. I love hunting coyotes. They're a lot of fun. Lots of fun. Oh shit.
You found them? Great. Snap some pictures for the record and see if they lead anywhere.
Oh, oh, oh. Dang, it's hard to aim. Is that close enough? I don't think it is. Darn it. Exit, hold. Hold circle. Oh, hold square. Whoops. Duh. Oh, I just jumped. Mission. Travel to Hope's camp, find the tracks, take photo of tracks. Oh, okay, so where are the tracks? Damn it.
Yeah, definitely human. Looks like a troublemaker then. Now, I don't want you to go picking any fights, but maybe you could follow them and see where they lead.
Where'd that old bear go? Maybe I can get him in the headshot. Oh, there he is. That'd be amazing. Ah, shit. I need to upgrade that. That takes forever to regenerate, for one. Come on. Plus, I can't see him. Nope, that wasn't good. And he is gone. Beautiful. Oh well, that's the first, my first day playing again. New equipment, new scope, etc., etc. Terrible. Would've been nice though, a very hard bear. What the hell is that? That bear badly. For sure, very hard is a gold bear, like highest trophy rating. I think gold's the highest. Could be wrong, actually. Contact with him at all when I hit, or when I shot, I mean. Just in case he tries to charge. Getting close to where I saw him first, where I shot at him at. Looks like blood. No, wait. Wait, is that shit or blood? Shit or blood? Gotta get this bear. Blood. On the right track. Oh, it's a rock. Rock lobster? I'm gonna end up scaring it up and it's gonna maul me. Basically kill me. Probably kill me. I'm gonna jump. Probably scream. A bit of a freak out. It's happened before. Can't wait till I unlock the ability to tell me how much health he has left. Sorry for the really slow pace, I'm just trying to not spook him anymore. Maybe get another shot on him before he disappears. I never find him. I will find you, absolutely.
White-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger.
I don't see any next tracks. I hope it didn't go dead. Dead trail. there should be tracks somewhere close to this position. Besides up there. Is that a log again? Sure is a log. I hate when this happens. Can't find the next track. Old sneaky son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Stupid logs. Always look at the logs like, oh, there's a bear. Oh, there's an animal. Nope, it's a stupid log. Can't eat a log. Come on, bear. Show yourself. Maybe it backtracked? I think it did. We're gonna find it. Absolutely had to find this bear. Yep, I think I found it. Or I might not have found it. Yeah, maybe I did find it. It's a smart bear. Backtracking. It was me in the bushes, I heard. That's poop, what? Yep, that's shit. Oh, there's a track. Down in there. Where could he have gone? Blood trail, hell yeah. Wrong direction though, damn it. This has got to be him. Has to be. Yeah, it's got to be his driver. Yep. Absolutely. Cody, droppings. Oh, there he is. Uh-oh, uh-oh. There he goes. I know I saw him. Damn it. It had to have been him I just saw. Unless I'm just seeing things. You guys see anything? A second ago? There's a poo-poo on it just now, so that must have been him. There he is. There's the burr. And he saw me. Or I spooked him. Oh, he's right there. Shit. Well, won't let me spot him. Shit. Stupid tree. Shit, where'd he go? I completely lost him. There he is. Need you to hold still for a moment, Bear, in the open, please. Oh, he's running. Running. Damn it. Did not want to sprint just now. That was not helpful. There's a bear. That's a cinnamon bear. but not my bear. Not the very hard bear I shot. Excuse me, sorry. Nasty sounds on the mic. I hope I didn't get my bears mixed up. What's that back here? Shit. Come on. It's a tree. Trophy, stay on target. I didn't mean to stand up, by the way. Blood. right there. Oh, nope, there's tracks. I haven't collected those tracks yet, so maybe... Uh-oh. That's the same bear. Don't run, damn it. I believe it was. Two shots in on it. I'm really like waiting on it to maul me. Just jump out of nowhere and just wham. Eat me alive. Oh, that was a different bear. Shit. At this point, I just wanted to charge me. Just in case. How far have I gone? Not very far at all. Definitely don't see it, but it knows I'm here. I will get you, Bear. Excuse me. At this point, I'm not sure whether to keep on trucking or give up the hunt for the bear, because this weapon isn't really made for bear. It's 243, which is a smaller caliber. I can't talk. Which is more suitable for deer, coyote, things of that nature. Not so much.
Hello.
Hello. Not so much bear and moose and big game, elk, nothing like that. Just a smaller game, really. Well, medium, smaller medium game. How you doing today? This is Zigreen. How you doing?
How long have you been playing
Goodview? Today, on the PlayStation, I've just bought it for PlayStation, but on PC, I've played for, I played since release date for PC, but my PC fried the power supply unit, fried in it, so I haven't been playing it in a while. I've been missing it, so I wanted it back. So I'd say I've played for a good year. Do you play?
Yeah, I just got it Friday.
Nice. For PS4 or PC? Or Xbox?
PS4.
Oh, nice. If you'd like, you can add me as a friend. I'll whisper you my PSN. I don't have Live though, so we can't really play together yet, but I plan on getting it sometime, like PlayStation Network. But you can add me as a friend if you'd like, and we can, like, share screenshots or something.
Okay, sure.
Really appreciate the follow. Keeps my motivation up.
My PSN is WFDYT.
Alrighty. WFDYT. Okay. I'll add you. Unless I forget, I'm a very forgetful person, so if I don't add you, I'm really sorry. Really, I really wish I had a better weapon to kill these guys. Cause this thing is not powerful enough. Nor is my scope good enough. Man, it's 2 hours already. I've been 2 hours I've been streaming already. I may have to wrap up season one here shortly and start on, or I mean episode one, wrap up episode one and start episode two in a minute. I need to make myself something to eat. Let's see how the shot turned out on this bear though.
I wait till they're in front, and when they stand, I shoot.
Well, see, the problem is this weapon. It's a 243. It's really made for more deer and coyote, smaller game. It's not really made for the big game. It doesn't have the penetration power that you really need. See, flesh wound, and I had to have hit it in the chest. Pretty sure it was a chest. There it goes running. Oh, boo. Okay. Whoops.
Yeah, I hit hard shoots with this button like 40 yards in front.
Yeah, you'll get better. Wait till you get the 12x power scope and the 300 Win Mag. You'll be able to drop bear and deer from 200-300 yards away pretty easily. About 200 yards, pretty easy, I guess. Really.
I got the 7mm.
That's a good one. Yeah.
Now.
This should do a good job on. Accidentally sprint. Find the blood trail again from that very hard bear I shot earlier. Especially before I have to stop and get something to eat, because my stomach hurts. Starting to feel kind of sick. Like a headache and stuff. But at the same time, I don't want to leave because I got 5 viewers. I got 5 friends. I was hoping it would charge. That way, I can get a couple shots on it, or maybe it'll kill me. Dang it, I need the spotlight. I wish you quit being a chicken and charge me. If I don't kill it in the next, let's say, 5 minutes, I'm gonna call it a hunt. I'm gonna go get something to eat, I'm gonna get something to drink, take a little bit of a break, and start episode 2, which really that will only take, shouldn't be.
Well, I'm going to load up the game at me whenever.
Okay, I will. It shouldn't take me more than 30 minutes to eat and all that. I just gotta have a break. I've been playing all night. But I will add you. If I don't add you, add me. I whispered you my name. Emmett. Yeah, there's no point in even shooting these guys. Oh shit.
Gila Lake is a good spot for bugs.
Yep. Usually any of the lakes are pretty good. I'm afraid I'm just gonna have to spot him right now though if I see him, because I'm about to take a break. And stop episode 1 and start episode 2. Hey, there's that friend's request. Yeah, I'm not seeing nothing. Alright guys, give me 30 minutes at the very most and I will be right back. I have to do human things like eat and like take a drink of something and just, you know, rest for a second. But I will be back in no more than 30 minutes. I appreciate you guys watching me. When I come back, we will hunt. Probably hunt smaller game. That way, I can actually get my money up and then buy a bigger rifle for moose and bear and whatnot. That way, I don't have to chase them for miles and miles and miles and miles. But we will get this straightened out. There it is. What is that? A duck. Huh. Cool. I spotted a dang duck. Some more ducks. Damn, I'm gonna have to get duck hunting equipment. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I will be back in no more than 30 minutes, like I said. I promise. See you in the next episode.